have nothing to offer but blood, toil, tears, and sweat. You ask, what is our aim? I can answer in one word, victory. Victory at all costs. With all our might, and with all the strength that God can give us. For without victory, there is no survival. But I take up my task with buoyancy and hope. I feel sure that our cause will not be suffered to fail among men. This time I feel entitled to claim the aid of all. And I say, come then, let us go forward together with our united strength.